A second booster shot is now available in our area for people over the age of 50 and for some people who may have compromised immune systems. This is the booster for the COVID-19 vaccine. The FDA approved the second booster at the end of March. Dr. Peter Marks at the Food and Drug Administration said some people might need another booster in the fall.